Hey creators, in this video, we are diving into the video SEO, the essential techniques that will help your video rank higher in YouTube search results. I'll walk you through exactly how to optimize your metadata so YouTube's algorithm can better understand and promote your content. Let's get started. Part 1, understanding metadata. First, let's talk about metadata, the crucial information that helps YouTube understand about your content. This includes your title, description, and tags. When optimized correctly, metadata can significantly boost your visibility through YouTube's search algorithm, which is especially valuable for newer channels. Here's something most creators don't realize. Using irrelevant keywords or keyword stuffing can actually harm your visibility. Instead of helping, it confuses the algorithm. Today, we'll show you how to do it the right way. Part 2, uploading and optimizing hacks. Let's break down the optimization process, starting with your title. Title optimization tips. Your title is your first impression, so make it count. Here's how. Model successful titles. Look at the top performing videos in your niche and rework their titles for your content. Keep it under 70 characters for clarity and readability. Make it clickable and add relevant keywords. Your target keyword should appear at least once in your title. Now, here's something crucial most creators miss. Your title strategy should differ based on whether you're targeting search or discovery. For search algorithm, use direct keyword focused titles that match exactly what people are searching for. For example, if people are searching for how to edit videos in Premiere Pro, make that your exact title. It might seem basic, but it works perfectly for search optimization. For discovery algorithm, this is where you want to be more creative and engaging. Here's an example. Instead of how to grow on YouTube, use something like 5 proven ways to skyrocket your YouTube growth. This style works better for suggested videos and browse features. Quick tip for trending topics. When you're covering something trending, make sure to include those trending keywords in your title. This helps you capture both search and discovery traffic while the topic is hot. Now that we've mastered titles, let's move on to another crucial element, your description. Description optimization. Think of your description as a mini blog post. It's valuable real estate for optimization. Essential elements to include: open with a compelling summary featuring your target keyword in the first sentence. Add timestamps for longer videos to improve your viewer experience. Include relevant links to your channel, related videos, and subscription prompt. Aim for 200 to 300 words, enough to give YouTube context without overwhelming your viewers. Now, here's another crucial element most creators overlook: tags. While they might seem simple, tags remain an important piece of metadata, but quality beats quantity. Focus on 5 to 10 highly relevant tags using this proven structure. Start with your exact video title as the first tag. Add specific tags based on your topic, taking cues from top performing videos. Include broader category related tags that align with your content and your channel. Tools like Vidtechy make this process seamless with AI-powered optimization suggestions. Part 3, voice and text optimization. Voice keyword optimization. Here's something interesting. YouTube and Google can analyze your spoken content. Naturally mention your target keyword once or twice during your video to reinforce your topic. Transcript implementation. Here is a lesser known secret. Uploading a transcript gives YouTube deeper insight into your content. This simple step can significantly impact your long-term view count, yet many creators overlook it. Now that we've covered the technical aspects, let's talk about maximizing viewer engagement. Part 4, maximizing engagement and screen optimization. End screens are powerful tools for viewer attention, guiding viewers to their next step, whether that's watching another video, subscribing, or visiting your playlist. Pro tip, focus on one clear call to action instead of overwhelming viewers with multiple options. Don't suggest multiple videos and playlists on end screen. Pick the single most important action you want viewers to take. Like, for example, showcase the video that best complements your current content, or a focused playlist on the same topic, or pair it with a subscribe button. Test different combinations and check your analytics to see which end screen strategy works best for your channel. Based on your experience, single elements constantly drive better results. Quick note, for those interested in using end screens for lead generation with external links, refer to our end screen video in our advanced lead generation strategy training, where we cover that step by step. Now, here's another engagement strategy that's often overlooked: pinned comment strategy. Here's a powerful tip most creators miss. Use pinned comments strategically. You can pin a comment redirecting viewers to related videos in your channel for better retention, or include your website link for lead generation. It's a prime real estate that appears right at the top of your comment section, so make sure to use it wisely. Just remember to keep it natural and valuable to your viewers. Don't make it feel like a forced promotion. Before we wrap up, here's one crucial reminder about your video content. Double check your video for any copyrighted content. Even a few seconds of copyrighted music or clips can make your video ineligible for YouTube monetization. And here you have it. These video SEO strategies will help your videos rank higher, attract more viewers, and accelerate your channel growth. In our next video, I'll take you through the step-by-step process to show you exactly how to optimize your video while uploading. For all tasks you need to handle manually, using our checklist or use Vidtechy's video SEO tools to optimize easily, it's all covered.